care about culture. I think that if I'm fortunate enough to have been able to start a business that all these amazing people are willing to take a chance on, I better be trying my hardest to see that they feel appreciated and they feel valued and that their voice is heard and that they count. And so back to that question of, you know, if we were just 50 employees, culture, 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 it's just the key to a healthy company. And then that extends into the product and into the way the users feel. And so I wouldn't even change it. Our team has been so amazing about carrying culture through. And I just don't know if I would change anything. I'm really excited with the mistakes that we've made and the good things we've done. And it's all part of the journey.
Yeah, culture matters, and it starts from the top.